What's up, everyone? My name's K91, and welcome to Marvel's Nemesis Rise of the Imperfects. So, yeah, let's have a play this game. I was despite my fourth mission. I had to go get this Imperfect hazmat mapped up the base. And it took me my third attempt to defeat him. So, now I'm going to do Spider-Man's last mission, which is called Fragile Life. Defeat all enemies. Spider-Man's stamina will not regenerate in this battle, so avoid taking damage. Ew, great. Shouldn't be too hard, should it, if it's Spider-Man? I'm sure when it comes to fighting other bosses, it just the controls is stupid on purpose. Or just me being a bit paranoid. I doubt it though, but...
You gotta be kidding! This is going to be too easy!
That's what you said about hazmat, and look what happened there. Where's that other ship? Why does it do that for? What is the point? Come on then, go to him. That's it, go over there. Shouldn't take long this mission, should it? Didn't realise that. I didn't expect him to go all the way over there, to be honest. Well, I was at first, and I was thinking, what happened? But it did. Finally, the game worked in my favour. Oh, at least Spider-Man's missions are all over now. The next time I'll probably see him is when I try and defeat him. But I don't want to do that. Bloody hell, I'm still peeing off it. The hazmat one, bloody hell. So yeah, that's all Spider-Man's missions done now. So I'm going to call that a day, everyone. So my name's K91, and I'll see you all in a bit, bye.